So, everybody, Samah here. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good night, whatever time it be for y'all. It is early morning for me, and I got some good news. Got a kids' control with batteries. No cord with this one. Obviously, it might eventually go back to that. It's fine. Fortunately, my controller stick, even though it's kind of good and works good all around, right? Kind of, and I need to go use a D-pad to move stuff. It's still kind of janky. I have good stability control with it, so it's all around good. But until I get a new controller, that's still going to be a thing. But I'll still all around be all right, just being said. Hope you guys enjoy this game. Talk to me afterwards.
Would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing. landing tower.
Yeah, now let's get up there.
Doing like turnkey elevators. Pretty level so far.
Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
Gotta come in fast. Everyone up recording yet?
Oh yeah, it's bad time, baby.
We got on me and my father and Meryl. So we should have full
speed. You sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us.
You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
Kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Bear, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate?
We're past the halfway mark.
Maybe Hoffman will have a coffin. Someone's taking a pounding out there.
Hold them off as best I can. They are picking us up. There's a truck 54. I need some help fire.
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Reed. I'll be there. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector, grub barge. Damn, Mark, you got some anger.
bit.
We'll get those grunts off your back. Hang on.
Let's target him and see what happens.
You go up there.
We got a big fight coming. We'll be ready for it. Shit, bro, shit.
What? No. I don't know. I think possibly you put it like in the car or something. Maybe check around the dining room. Or actually, no. Maybe check around the living room, like around back.
I'm trying to pick this up and focus on what I was gonna say next. So I'm gonna say that's the type of shit. Alright, well. One shot, thank you. I'm a fucking sitting duck. One shot. Damn! Yo. Thank you. You're chilling right fucking behind me. Yo. It's unfortunate, but that weapon was always gonna come in handy. That's
well,
an excellent
we
weapon.
Out
right
the buzzard. Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge.
So I was walking the nonchalant about it. Temporal. True. Okay. Said 10 minutes in.
Come on, Baird. You're driving. You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. Good enough for me.
You party on a big ass fucking alien balloon. Yes, it goes.
Oh my god!
She's too fast to target! I can't get a fix on her either.
You got a fast ass boat.
The feeling she's just sticking with us?
You got a fucking engine in that bitch, bro. She's trying to fucking solar blitz this, bro. So you can get hit one good time with that and it's GG's. I'm gonna take you just trying to survive with each other right now, bro. Because what the hell are you supposed to do with that?
Heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, hold up. Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. It's been a long time, Phoenix. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty, and all that shit's on the disk? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today, just before he died.
Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gate! All personnel, stand to position!
I'll fill you in after we double their visitors.
Hold up, meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this port. Grab some weapons to get to the front gate. Bernie, you're on us. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, we'll do.
Devastation. Turn off the light, please. That's crazy. cannot win. They brief every time. Every time. This is a whole fucking violation. This is a violation. There ain't no one winning. There ain't no way. There ain't no way. There ain't no fucking way. There ain't no fucking way. Shit.
Gotcha.
I mean, my ammo shit is right there. I need the ammo. I don't got it. Last resort.
Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing. It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Hmm. Maybe I can fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. A mate. Bernie, you are not going to believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio, Nick? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Provide cover fire for the fort walls, right?
Cole, with me. Okay. Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird works on the hammer.
This is beyond the time usually. I don't want to go ahead and stop and do whatever, so I'm going to go ahead and still be here. The big call.
Okay, Anya, hold on.
Thank you.
to the fort.
I'm over here with jet money, bro. Look at this Kevin 11 monster over here, dude. Shit. I'm sorry, whoever got knocked down over there, but nah, bro, it's time to dip. It's time to dip. Well, on you, bro. God damn. Full fucking Dragon Ball Z beat this bitch.
Did we fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've got unfinished business to...
What the hell? Out of a fucking horror movie. It took the fucking Great Ace Sunblast of the Hammer of Dawn.
Thank you.
rules. I mean, what am I supposed to do, man? Like, I'm getting cornered. Like, Big Mama decides to start forcing a cute angle-like degree of matter.
Bitch.
I'm expert at name. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to build a tanker.
You can detour via Mercy, Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. We need the fuel.
Chapter 3, Breakneck Mountain. It'll look good.
Can't help noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, way too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight. Okay, let's roll.
Yeah.
most should be able to have. Take it steady, people.
I don't want to keep going, but like,
Marcus, there's no other big regard thing. We're gonna have to drive through that shit.
Heads up! We got buzzards coming in!
No choice now, Marcus. We gotta get out of here.
Okay, it's a little. Go, go, go!
Time. Jace, look out for the rockets!
I'm on it! Hey, now we can't move through the barrier with the broom out there!
But we could go over it!
On it! I'm looking back with that! Let's do it!
Hey, try to break the wire!
Let's take it off!
Well, watch your six, people. We left a lot of pissed off grubs back there.
Almost fall asleep as soon as I record almost for an hour. My computer's also about to die, so the time to see it's a wrap, 3%.
You said this town was occupied.
Yeah. It was busier than Fiddler's Elbow a few months ago.
People don't abandon a field depot for no reason.
Okay. Keep an eye out for grubs. We might need to get out fast.
Oh, shit! Looks like they shut down the main pump.
The controls have to be somewhere along this pipeline.
All right, let's follow it. Jace, Dizzy. You stay here while we check out the town.
Hey, we're gonna take a break. Act 3. Neck run. Pretty good. I'm gonna see you guys next. I hope you guys enjoy it. Love y'all. Peace and mommy.